This is my favorite president.
Yes.
I just love the life of Abraham Lincoln. And these are pictures of him until his death from the time that he was 37. So it's called Extraordinary Life. And then finally, over here, we have the top hat he was wearing when he was killed. It's not completely clear, but it is amazing. It was returned or given to the Smithsonian 2 years after his death. This story is as unfamiliar as it's as familiar, obviously. He was born in a cabin, became the 16th president, he freed slaves. He was assassinated in Ford's Theater. How did an unschooled backwoods politician rise to become the president? It's an amazing story. I guess that would be why he's my favorite president.